Hi, my name's Milan, and I'm a product manager working on Semgrep. This video explains interfile analysis and dataflow analysis, two core concepts behind Semgrep Pro Engine. In case you didn't hear, Semgrep Pro Engine is our new advanced analysis system, uniquely designed to refine and enhance your results. Compared to Semgrep open source, it reduces noise, uncovers more complex vulnerabilities, and makes it easier to understand your results. First, let's talk about dataflow analysis. Dataflow analysis is a method of tracking the flow of data through a system. It gives you visibility into how your code works, showing you all the places vulnerable data is used and stored. Let's see an example in our web app. Here, tainted data appears in get user input, flows through data, an intermediate variable, and then flows to this sink, HTML output data. By understanding the data flow, you can get a better view of the overall system and get a detailed look into your security issues. Next, let's talk about interfile analysis. Interfile analysis works by looking through all the source code files in a repository and analyzing the interactions between them. From these interactions, it can detect more complex issues that aren't visible just by looking at one file. It can also reduce noise by detecting sanitizer functions. Sanitizer functions prevent malicious code from being executed and help keep user data secure. By analyzing these interactions, interfile analysis can identify safe user input and remove false positives. Now, let's combine data flow and interfile analysis together and see it in action. Here, you can see the data flow from here to here, across this file, and finally ending in this sink. It's pretty powerful. Lastly, Semgrep Pro Engine doesn't require compiled code and works with our existing rule syntax. All of your custom rules will work as usual. To recap, interfile and dataflow analysis work together to reduce noise, add explainability, and get you better results. To find out more about Semgrep Pro Engine, visit this link on semgrep.dev.